Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Richest, and if you are here on my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video you will be alerted first, and please don't forget to like and comment on my video. So welcome back, it's another day, another dollar lay. Your boy Richest is back in the building right now, giving you some good news, giving you some special news, updating you, entertaining you, and also educating you. So tsenko subscribe twingire 50k subscribers, apatu ipa 48,000 subscribers. So kwasha atho tu nono, in fact tulipa 48,100 subscribers. Na total asana padi 48,100 subscribers. So tsenko fe subscribe mwebadi 19 twingire 50k subscribers. And I had promised in one of my videos that I had made that I'll be giving away amazing gifts when I finally hit 50,000 subscribers. Kala pela ma gifts asuma. But just subscribe, share my videos, like my videos, comment on my videos so that we can get 50k subscribers. Okay, so today I've got a very special video. And the first thing that I'm going to talk about in the video for today is that our very own Nexus Music Entertainment's CEO, KB, released a song last week, which is titled My Diary 10. And this song, guys, it's topping the Mvesesani chart. Mwaitamba. So there is this chart of Mvesesani top 10 chart. Bala become music ya bari released fi afine mwaida yinu, so that kumona music ide seding, music ita ide seding. And KB's song, My Diary 10, is topping the chart. Okay, so in this song, you know, there are some artists which he featured, like these artists, like you know, Tio Nassan, Mag 44, Abe Ochungu, and Microphone 7, Emma artists by Mudwin Mboru. So if you want the song, go on Mvesesani, buy the song. Keep on supporting Zambian, you know, music, because now for one day. I'm a musician, I'm a private jet, I'm a Lamborghini, I'm a motoka Adura. I always say this. And Banexus didn't make a mistake of choosing KB as the CEO, because this guy, this man will deliver. This, I know it. Okay, so the other news that I have for you for today is that Zambia will never win any trophy, says Prophet Shepherd Bushiri. If you don't know Prophet Shepherd Bushiri, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri is a Malawian prophet who resides in Malawi. He was in South Africa, but due to my charges, my cases, South Africa, which is his home country. So, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri said that when he was, you know, preaching, ministering at, you know, his church on a Sunday service, said that Zambian national soccer team will never win any trophy because of one thing. The reason why Zambia will never win any trophy is because they deported him and Hubert Angel from Zambia. So what happened was that, you know, Bushiri and Hubert Angel came to Zambia to minister, to preach. Then, according to what I've read, you know, there was an article which was saying that, you know, Bushiri turned himself into, you know, a cup of cold water in the presence of, you know, His Excellency President Edgar Chagwa Lungu and other government officials. So, you know, Zambia is a Christian nation and we don't believe in such things. So he was deported back to South Africa with his colleague, Hubert Angel. And Bushiri wasn't happy about this, and he decided to start casing the government of Zambia. So he gave one condition, that for Zambia to win any international trophy, they must apologize to him and Hubert Angel. That's the only way Zambia is going to win, you know, any trophy. But you as viewers, what do you think? Is it because of, you know, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri and Hubert Angel that we are not winning any trophies, that we are losing matches to small teams? Is it because of them? Comment down below in the comment section what you feel, what you think on this issue. And I've got some article that I read and I would like to share it with you guys. So this is the article. Speaking during a Sunday church service, the spiritually charged prophet said Zambians will try everything possible, but that it will all be in vain because he holds the destiny of the Zambia national soccer team. They disrespected me when I was in Zambia. They disrespected Hubert Angel, the man of God. The government of Zambia has been disregarding men and women of God who speak against their corrupt activities. And I still maintain that unless they apologize to me, the nation of Zambia will never win any cup, said Bushiri. Bushiri was deported from Zambia after he turned into a cup of cold water in the presence of President Lungu and other government officials. After he was deported, the prophet cursed the nation of Zambia and said the national team will never win any trophy ever again unless they apologize to me. Zambia will never win any trophy, Prophet Bushiri. Man of God, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri has maintained that the Zambia national soccer team will keep on losing to small teams and that they will never win any major trophy until the government of the Republic of Zambia apologizes to him and Hubert Angel for deporting them.
Okay, so the main news that I have for you for today is that Sparks Mining is still in detention. Okay, so there were some rumors that came out that no, Sparks Mining has been released by the PF government. If we are trending among groups, among political parties, that he has been released by the PF government. And there was a certain picture which was circulating on social media, which was, you know, showing him, you know, putting on PF regalia. So abantu wari for no, the government, once you join the government, you'll be released from prison. Then Sparks Mining decided to respond to these rumors. Ruadimu Kamfinsa Correctional Facility actually respond through his lawyer, Ivan Mlenga. And this is what, you know, Sparks said about this rumor.
This is a post by Diamond TV Zambia. Sparks still in detention, says his lawyer. This post is by Clive Kalunga. Detained Chingola businessman Kabaso Mlenga has demanded that politicians refrain from dragging his name into petty politics. Speaking through his lawyer Ivan Mlenga, Kabaso, who is also known as Sparks, says he is hurt by a picture trending on social media depicting that he has allegedly been set free from Kamfinsa Correctional Facility, where he has been held in remand custody since last year. Kabaso's picture is circulating in some political party groups whom they accuse of being a master minder of gassing that began in Chingola, an allegation he continues to deny.
Okay, so this is the video that I had for you for today. Thank you for watching my video and please don't forget to subscribe. Ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video, you'll be alerted first. And please don't forget to like and comment on my video. Bye-bye. It's your boy, richest. Shout out to your boy Likoji, Likoji, Likoji. Wa pagana toni umunens to abonse mwa idea ine. Arens tumbe ko to ami monapo. James to ami mona wonsapo mwa idea ine. Emmanuel Mwanza, peace.